I wrote after the first Women's March. This is dedicated to all the people that are willing to stand up for what is right. This is entitled Resistance Matters.
Thank you.